everybody. Here we go. Super Break Baseball Fire Hand Exclusive. Case number 27. Like, whoa, sick, nice song. Whoa. When I pull a card out of this, it makes me go, whoa. It's whoa. Super heavy pack right here. Holy cow. Two graded cards. Number to 99. That is some 2012 National Treasures right there. I can tell you that right now. On the front, we got a Micah Johnson 9, 5, and 10. Bowman Chrome White Sox. Cassie John. Whoa, Cassie John. Cassie. And Jackie Robinson, 2012 National Treasures League Leader Materials for the Dodgers. Out of 99. 13-99. White Sox and Doyers. Dodgers are that guy, Jerry. Socks, Cassie John. All right. Pack two. One card. No real woe card in that first box, so not much woeing going on. Die cut. Angels. Trout. Whoa. Jim Mint with the Angels. Topps Chrome. Die cut autograph. Michael Trout, 21 out of 25. Congrats, Jose. How many corners would you have to grade if you graded that thing? 1, 2, 3, 4. 12 corners? Yeah, good luck. Hitter. First up, old school Topps hologram. Yogi for the Yankees on card. Golden anniversary great Yogi Berra. Zekman and the Yankees. Here you go, George. Nice card. Where's this from anyway? This is 2000 Topps. Golden Anniversary Autographs, says, there you go, Deckman. And, another hit in here, old Donruss, Diamond Kings, 1/1. Kurt Schilling for the Boston Red Sox. Old Shilling 101. Grill TW with the Red Sox. Blue border, blue hollow foil, 101. So we've learned there's tons of different ones and 101s from 05 Diamond Kings. Nice Shilling 101. Last box. No box redemption in this case. I believe there's still got to be at least one left. It's a fat graded card, guys. Nice, fat, and graded. Big, fat, and graded. Numbered 1 of 6, guys. 1 out of 6. It's a button card of Josh Hamilton for the Texas Rangers from 2012 National Treasures. Going to Jason Hill, 54, with the Rangers. J-Ham. Jason? Two 2012 National Treasure cards, both encapsulated with no grade. Interesting stuff, right? Or how do you get those slab like that without a grade? Yeah, anticlimactic on the last one. I'm pretty sure the case hits this Trout card. It's our case hit. It's one of the nice ones, but yeah. That'll do it for the case, guys. Thanks, everybody, for watching and joining. Until next time, peace.